Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Honey Witchy. I know I've been like, 2 months away? Like, I don't even know. I don't have any explanation. I'm just here to say sorry and apologize. I've been having some technical issues which I needed to address and, you know, to bring the best quality of videos for you all. So I'm back now, you know, here to deliver. So today's video, it's more like I want it to be like a freestyle, okay? I want to just give you a skincare update, okay? Hence the title, skincare update. The last post I actually made was the vlog of when I went to the spa and got a facial done, and I've been willing to, like, maybe a few weeks later I was supposed to like update you guys how it went and the effect it had on my skin and all of that. Well, without further ado, I can see that you guys can see me. I see you seeing me, you know, I see myself, and I know, you know, there's a lot to talk about when it comes to my skin so far, and you guys can see that there's been a lot of improvement, and it was just really amazing. So anyways, if you want to just, you know more about the skincare products that have been working for me, the ones I've been using, and so many other, you know, things concerning my skin and skincare in general, stay tuned. So the first thing my skin, or I myself, got an eye opener to is the power of retinoids. Ever since I did that peel, I went really hard on, you know, my research on retinol and retinoids, and I'm going to do a special post on that topic very soon. But basically, I'm now a retinol girl. You know, when I went for the facial, I think I mentioned it in the post how the lady there, Evie, that's her name, the owner of, you know, Sky Aesthetics Spa, told me that at the age of 25 upwards, it's better to start using retinoids because it helps with anti-aging. Like, it stops the aging process before it even begins. So, you know, when you start losing your collagen, basically when your bra starts to, you know, when your breast start to sag a bit, you know that you are losing collagen, and it starts from the age of 20 and gets worse from 30. Like, so before 30 you can start with anti-aging, and retinol is a gold standard, you know, treatment for acne, anti-aging, and so many other things. So with my, you know, previous experience with retinoids, when I went to go and buy 0.1% retinoin for my acne, I knew what I faced. So I was like, I explained to them my ordeal, and she was like, nah, like, trust me. And her face is spotless, there's no line on her face. So I was like, this lady must know what she's talking about. So I had new stock of ordinary coming in, and I just decided that, okay, why don't I add retinol to it and see how it goes. So I ordered the ordinary retinol and squalene serum. This is 1%. I don't know if my light is too bright, you can't see it. So this is 1% ordinary, the ordinary retinol and squalene serum. And from my research, you get to start retinol slowly. So I decided to start using the 1%, and I don't use it every day. So 3 nights a week, or at least 2 nights a week. This has been included in my skincare routine, and it's been amazing. Like, I've not seen any bad side effects. Even the usual retinol peel sensitizes your skin. I don't know, cause maybe I sun protect and all of that, but it's been awesome. It's been amazing. So for someone that, you know, runs away from anything retinoids, I'm really glad I began to use this. So I started to use this like a few weeks after the facial, because obviously there was a lot of sensitivity after that. I'm peeling around my eyes, and I even had like a pimple here that was like a deep cyst, and when she used the Better Leaf peel on it, it really dried up and came out, and it was just amazing. There was this thing on my cheek too, a cyst there too, it was gone. So I've not been having pimples like ever since then. So retinol is like jazz, like it's magic. I purely recommend. And I'm sure you guys must have seen my previous video, 2 videos ago, about the unboxing where I got some, you know, new products from Drunk Elephant, Urban Skin and all of that. I didn't open my Urban Skin RX facial cleansing bar, but I began to use it like also 2 weeks after the facial, and my god, my skin evened out so well. Like, this is a staple. I've finished this one, so I've gotten the bigger size, the normal standard size. This is a travel size, and I've not regretted the use ever since. So this is one product that has really helped even out my skin tone. I used to have a very bad spot somewhere around here, and it's faded since I started using this. I really enjoyed using it. So post facial, I began to use retinol, and I introduced the Urban Skin RX Even Tone Cleansing Bar into my skincare routine. Another product I really got to appreciate during this period is my Ordinary Ascorbic Acid and Arbutin Serum. Now, I started this serum with little expectations. You see, most of my post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation has cleared, you know, from the original Alpha Arbutin I was using, just the pure Alpha Arbutin, and I wasn't a vitamin C serum person. I started using this K-Beauty vitamin C serum, which introduced me to vitamin C, and I was like, okay, a combination of ascorbic acid and Arbutin is something I would like to try. And I've heard from reviews that this particular serum isn't as potent as, you know, the Alpha Arbutin or the other one, the ethylated ascorbic acid. So I just said, let me just use this as a mild serum. But my dear ones, like, I've been using this for like 3 months now. You guys, this serum is bomb. And I'm still using it. Like, I use it twice a day now. Before, I used to use it once a day. So after the facial, I really got to see the potency of this even more. Like, my skin really evened out. If you want to have even skin tone, this is a very good bet. Like, it evens out your skin. I think it's the ascorbic acid in it. Hyperpigmentation is a big target of vitamin C, and this does the job. So my skin is more even ever since I did that facial, and spots are diminished. I used to have a very prominent spot on my cheek. It's very, very faded now, and it's just been amazing. Like, my skin just came alive ever since. And also, you guys would have seen it in my other posts on hydration, my PSK toners. I love these toners. My 7 skin method is still on. I'm always doing this. Like, these are some of my top picks for this year, because when it comes to hydration, it changed the game for me. It really changed the game. And I also follow up with moisturizer. I think I started using this moisturizer after the facial too. So I started a lot of things. I just waited. Like I was just waiting. I really expected much out of it without even realizing, unconsciously, and I decided to open different things. I really fell in love with this moisturizer. I talked about it in my hydration video. Like, this moisturizer is so bomb. It's like a gel cream consistency. It layers effortlessly under sunscreen. It's not one of those moisturizers that you say, oh, I'm using sunscreen today and I don't want to use it, blah blah blah. That doesn't, like, no, this isn't, you can't be affected with this. So I really love it, and I'm done with it. Like, I'm using a thicker one now because of the Harmattan. I'm going to share with you that skincare routine soon. So this one too, it's available at my store if you want to buy. Another thing I began after the facial is the PSK Tranexamic Acid Brightening Emulsion. Yeah, here is the perfect, you know, brightening emulsion. So as I said, the active ingredient here is 2% tranexamic acid. It's not as common as Arbutin, Mulberry, Bearberry. Like, when I saw it, I was like, what is this? So I had to do some research about it. And many people don't even know it's very good for melasma. Like, if you have melasma, this is like a recommended, you know, dermatologist tested ingredient that they use. So imagine if you just have normal brown spots, you know, like hyperpigmentation, post acne scars, you can imagine how good this would be. I'm not really sure about the delivery system though, because it's in an emulsion. I would have preferred it in a serum, but it does the work. Like, and I also read that it goes well with azelaic acid. Okay, if you guys watch my Instagram, you guys follow me on Instagram _honeyrichie_. So this you'd have been seeing these products in my skincare updates. So I like to use these two at night because it works well with azelaic acid. Now this is another product that I was just always doing, you know, feeling some type of way about. You know, I mentioned it in my skincare, my first YouTube video, my skincare routine. I included azelaic acid, obviously, but it's always, you know, it's in a very funny delivery, kind of funny vehicle, and it's hard to fit into your skincare routine, so it's so annoying and that's potential to be irritating. But I got that. This was one of the products that I couldn't do without it after that facial, because it didn't used to irritate me anymore. It really worked, you know, it helped with it to brighten my skin, because that is what it's for actually. And textural irregularities, oh my god, let's talk about my skin texture. You, after this facial, my dear ones, my skin is smooth like a baby's butt. Like, texture, in fact, I just started getting a little texture recently, but azelaic acid actually works for texture. It worked for me, and retinol also works for texture. So when I'm using retinol after that facial, they're really smoothing my skin. Using these two for texture was amazing also. And I also have one secret product I've been using that I'm going to release to you very soon. I wish I could tell you guys, but just wait. So that the hint is that it's a facial oil, let me just put it that way. Yeah, a facial oil that also helps and doesn't break me out. Like, this is the, I'm having the time of my life in my skin, you know. Like, I don't even want to jinx it or anything. Let me just put it aside, but just keep that in mind. So, you know, this hyperpigmentation, like, my skin care has just been very hyperpigmentation focused. I indirectly ended up with that because I have the arbutin and vitamin C. I have tranexamic acid. I have azelaic acid and the even tone cleansing. But like, check out my unboxing and see the ingredients. So many of the kojic acid, everything is there. Azelaic acid is also here. So you can imagine having all of these and your skin is not bright. Like, something is going wrong somewhere, post facial for that matter, where everything is, you know, coming alive. So the last but not the least product I'm going to talk about is the Paula's Choice BHA. That was the most amazing out of everything I mentioned this period, because I had a love-hate relationship with that product. Like, you guys have no idea. that toner, since I did the facial, you know, when you know something is supposed to, when I first started using it, I knew it's BHA, salicylic acid 2%. So I like to use it when, towards the time that most of the bloggers I watch, they use it towards the time, you know, their skin gets more oily. My skin produces more oil during ovulation, close to my period and during the period. So I use it for 2 weeks during my period and all that, and before my period. Then I continue with my glycolic. You guys know my glycolic toner is a staple from The Ordinary. So I use the BHA toner, my dear ones. I always mention how that toner gave me a brightening effect, but like, it broke me out. It always did, for some reason or the other. Like, it was so ironic how salicylic acid you're supposed to be applying when you're trying to prevent breakout triggers breakout. So I break out more because maybe it sensitizes my face, or there's an ingredient there that doesn't really go well with my skin. But my dear, all that was history since I did this facial. Like, I used that thing for more than almost 3 weeks safe, and I didn't see any pimple, and I was now enjoying the brightening effect of it. So you can imagine how silky my skin has been. Like, that toner is a banger. Like, I really recommend it for anybody with oily skin, acne prone skin, combination skin. If you have dry skin, you might not want to use that, but salicylic acid toner from Paula's Choice is one product I really love. Like, it took a while. I've used it almost like below quarter now, but it really does the job. I can't wait to resume it next week because I'm like glycolic week right now. So that product really, like, it changed the game. Like, ever since I did the facial, I didn't have to worry about the pimples. Let me just say, I avoided it because it gave me pimples, but I don't have to worry about the pimples no more. So I can enjoy all the other benefits that come with using the toner. So it smoothens the skin. Like, it takes care of texture too. So this skincare routine and this whole, you know, skincare update has been just been bomb. Like, everything has been, my skin is evening out more every day. My texture, I don't have as much texture. Oil and all of that have been a thing of the past because I've been hydrating. Go watch my hydrating video. Like, you can't not watch that video. That is the game changer. Now, if you're not hydrating, you're on a long thing. So the hydration continues, chemical exfoliation, and loads of, you know, spot lightening treatments. And as you can see, I didn't wear makeup today so people can see my skin. Okay, you can see the updates. I know you guys have not seen me in a few, you know, months and weeks. Let me put it up, weeks. And I want you guys to see that I've not, because I've not been on YouTube, I've not been, you know, taking care of my skin or whatever. There's so much to talk about. There's so much, so many discussions to have. But I just wanted to, you know, do this as a fresh start. I remember when I started my channel, I started with a skincare routine so you can know what exactly is going on with my skin. So take this as a comeback and, you know, seeing everything. Wow, my skin is blooming, you. And hello, it's Harmattan now. This is my best, my very best season. I don't know who else loves Harmattan. My skin glows during Harmattan, one way or the other. If I've been having, my skin has been breaking out throughout the year. When Harmattan comes like this, boom. Or no, like this time around, I have to credit the facial I had and the good products I began to use afterwards. Like, even while the weather was hot, Harmattan just came like last week. I was on point. I was rising above the heat. You guys, if you've been in Lagos, you know the sun is not, it's not fun. Even during this Harmattan, the sun is still, you know, a lot. So also, that Drunk Elephant sunscreen I used, just an update. I unboxed it alongside this Urban Skin RX product. I didn't really like it. It didn't break me out, thankfully, but it wore very crazily. White cast, everything. The little swatch I did that day wasn't enough. Like, in the practical day, I finished the tube, but it wasn't very, you know, I won't be repurchasing or anything. At least this is an example of something I actually liked and repurchased. I don't have any problem with repurchasing something that works, but that sunscreen wasn't it. So, you know, you guys know my usual sunscreen, Isis Pharma, and I started using this Nigerian skincare physical sunscreen spotlight, which is a very good sunscreen for those trying to look for an affordable physical sunscreen. So that has really helped to maintain my skin tone and, you know, no skin darkening, no sunburns and all of that. And well, that's it for my skin update. You know, I really don't want this video to be too lengthy. You know, I'm going to take so many topics little by little to do, give actual lectures. You know, I like to lecture, but I've just decided to, you know, tell you what I've been using and what has been going on with my skin. So if you really like this video, if you learned something, if don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, please. Subscribe. I need subscribers. I'm not proud. I'm not a big YouTuber, but I'll get there. So please help me to help us, and, you know, share the video with your friends. So many products. If you have any questions about these products, just send me a DM on any of my, you know, social media at _HoneyRichie_HoneyRichieAlone on Facebook. And, you know, I have all these products at my store for sale. You guys should purchase. If you are anywhere in Nigeria, you have it delivered to you. It is at HoneyRichieBeauty on Instagram. I have product lists and price, a proper business page where you can, you know, see, not that you just see them for like 2 seconds and go, it is there, it is posted, all the product lists are posted there, so you guys can check it out. And well, that's it for my skincare update 2018, and thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.